Burjeel is aiming to raise $300 million from Abu Dhabi listing. The Abu Dhabi-based Burjeel Holdings has set a price range of 2 to 2.45 dirhams per share for its IPO, initial public offering, that opened for subscription on Friday, valuing the hospital operator at 3.3 billion at the top end. The selling shareholder expects to sell more than 350 billion shares, or 7% of Burjeel's issued share capital, in addition to more than 200 million new shares, or 4% of its issued share capital, as has been revealed by Burjeel. Stay updated.